Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Dragonfall. We are back at the Dragon Chamber. Oh, that's upstairs. Anyway, I am doing this thing again because last time when I thought I was preventing the virus, I was actually sending it out, so I'm a little bit unsure what we actually need to access. I know we have to do something with these panels, but maybe we have to do it twice. I don't know. Anyway, I do know that Blitz needs to check in. There is a medkit there, and also last time we all died. So I might keep the previous episode, I might not. But let us start over here. Okay. So, combat mode, yo. Right, at first we have only these buggers to worry about. Then he will step down. And then a whole new wave of enemies comes in. Oh, drone will stay behind. I can work with that. Okay, first off, let's check you in. So let's take a look at the objective again. Whoa. Oh, okay, I guess we can't use this here. Anyway. So right now the question is, who will perform the bunny hop on whom? Because I also want him to do some of this stuff. With the basics, can you? No, okay, so I guess he's not available as a target until we have done some shit. Now, who is available as a target? Mage, Grenadier, Mercenary. Let's take out the mage first. Shot. Fuck. come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, I am going to put... Oh. You know what? Take that. Sight to anybody, nope. Overwatch. Area attack, please. You, where's better cover? I don't want to keep him strictly over here. Here. Let's put somebody out of business. Come from? Okay, you. All the area attack. What else do we have? A little bit of bedrock. No. Let's put you into standby. And you get closer to them. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Right then. Put bunny hop on Dietrich. And Dietrich. So right now we have these two guys. He will step down at 5. Do you have grenades? You do, but let's not waste them just yet. Take the shot and let's do a little shadowing. Now, whom can you target? Nobody at the moment. So let's see, where shall I position you? 2, 1. Take you here. please? Me likey. And Overwatch. I'm gonna take the wild guess that you can't do anything with the pump station until we have unlocked something. Okay, let's bring you here. These guys out. Oh, we have area attack again. Okay, Blitz, maybe you should go to cover. I know this guy is out of action. Heal yourself. This guy out of action as well. Ow. Killjoy. Drop and a little extra damage. Fuck. Overwatch. Ooh. Okay, it's time to move up. What do you have? Okay, you have this. Let's put you in a bind. And let's finish you off. Oh! He still stands. Fuck me. Okay. What do we have here now? Do this little thing. I think it is time to deploy the taser. Oh, it worked! It worked! Quick save. All right, now you guys. Do basics. What about ammo? She could use a tactical reload here. Yes, please. Stand here. Can we use it? Oh. So yeah, basically I'm not entirely sure what we're supposed to do with these. Like, are we supposed to engage these and then use these again? I'm gonna make a manual save here. Also, okay, last for 3 rounds. You should heal yourself. You should shoot this guy. Okay, let's make you pump station vent hatch. Okay, he's too far away for this. Oh, if we are manually venting anyway, I wonder what's this all about. So I know that our objective is to break something. We need to break the sequence. I'm not sure. Okay, let's use this AP to do this. Yes, more people are coming. You bitch! So let's put a killjoy on you. And then heal yourself. And you try to get rid of this one. No? Okay, Overwatch. Shit! Back in business. Take care of this one. Yes, yes. As long as you don't hurt yourself in the process. You missed. You know, go like right here. Ugh. How do you miss something like that? You're right here as well. Okay, they are about to, oh, they are not here yet, but they are about to come out. So now we have more buggers coming in. I think Tacoma could maybe throw a grenade at them. So like move over here. Mage and mercenary. Okay, the drone is gonna get blasted too. All over here. Risky, risky, risky. Oh, fuck. Okay, at least that one was goody. So, who can we kill? Can't see those. Can't address those. Let's put some dead eye on you. Whoa! And take this shot as well. And now let's set you to Overwatch. Okay, let's see. Let's try to use this. Let's see what happens. Uh oh, this guy is out on the boat. Not going well. Okay, you just overwatch. You first off, heal yourself. This. And what about this? Oh, it was actually useful. We got rid of that one. Now let's put some killjoy on this. Oh, fuck. Not good. We really are not very good at these just attacks. Teamwork is magic. Oh, and this one still stands. Well, fuck you too. All right. This will not help right now, I take it. She should get away from there. Or actually... should get rid of that guy. Okay, let's bring her here. How many points? Frag grenade. Flashbang. Let's use what we've got. Oh, I was hoping to get rid of them altogether. Dragon awakens. Okay. So now what do we have here? Blitz, you go over there and then put this bitch on Killjoy. Now you program, get over here and overwatch. You do this. Oh, you missed, Killjoy. Fuck. So, Blitz. Let's leg it. Quick save here. I want to shoot this barrel. Well, how nice of you to step by. First off, let's give you more movement. Give me more AP. Oh well. Once more. Fuck. What a wasted opportunity. Okay, let's see now. Who do we have here? Basically, I want to take you to cover. Like here. What? You stunned the barrel? Seriously? Okay, which one of them is a mage? I want to get rid of the mage. Also, Iger, can you shoot anybody over here, please? Pretty please? And there's another mage here. Let's flashbang your ass. Hee-hee! Okay, so he was in the blast, but got blocked. Too bad. She should be able to kill both. Shoot. Ah, you prick. Serious healies. You know what? So let's work on getting help. This sucks. First off, you please take out that bitch. All out. Oh no. And tactical reload won't help me this time. And she was on countdown anyway, wasn't she? Yeah. So, let's do it like this. You're dead. She will need a reload, but let's focus on magic. You do that. You do that. Oh, she's out of it. I think it is time to summon some creatures. Let's see. help. The elemental for some beneficial things. Okay, now. Okay. Noted. What can you do? Let's minimize harm instead. Do you have grenades? No. Not enough for grenades, out of ammo. Do you have enough movement to do anything? Let's see this. Enough movement either. Let's use it for this instead. Okay, first off, little drony, prepare yourself. And fly away to safety. So many targets, so little time. Yeah, let's take these guys instead. Nice. And now Overwatch. Yeah, that was to be expected. Golden wagon, although Tacoma has it too, but she has more movement, but yeah, Iga will have to do it. Tacoma, heal her. You go save him. Here. Oh, we lost link with the elemental. Damn. Okay, right now he has like all the movement. Let's use this. Is this what we needed to do? I don't know. Oh, this one appeared again. Shit. I think we're doing it wrong. get to cover somewhere. Use this. Oh, this didn't use up anything. Okay, in that case, reload. Okay, manual save here. Save. Thing is, I still don't understand exactly what we need to do. Okay, let's put the drone on hold. This should give Blitz more movement. Okay, Tacoma is freshly refreshed, freshly reloaded. Use vent hatch, pump station. Blitz has grenades, doesn't he? So he does. Too far. Okay, what are our options here? This is on countdown. Show me the briefing again. Yeah, yeah. So basically, right now I'm doing all the same things that I did before. And I hacked the system. I used the pumps. I used the vents. And now I did another thing. I used the pump again. And now the vent is activated again. So basically, I do not understand. Okay, first off. You can't heal yourself. Right. What can you do? Let's do this. It doesn't work on this, but it will work on these. These fuckers, really. Fuckers here. Try to kill the mage. Oh, yes! Overwatch. Not good. Okay, let's stay here. Now you, mister, need to reload. What's your health point? Minus 20. We might be able to handle it. Okay. Not good enough. Let's just put you on Overwatch. Oh, you bitch. Ooh. Ah shit, I was hoping that his gunnery catches those fuckers as well. Okay, here's the plan. To the shadow thing. Basically, we need to, if we kill him, then we're already ahead of our game. Blitz, I need you. Kill these jokers. I said kill, but actually make it an Overwatch. Good. Good! I'm gonna make another manual save here. Give yourself extra. Oh, is he gonna be inside the circle? I don't like that. Let's see first. Ooh. Almost out of ammo. Let us invoke another element, or actually let's bring you here for an Overwatch. Ow! Have the bunny hop anymore. Reload this. And I need to bring Tacoma away from there. She doesn't have a shot. Oh shit. He has grenades. Okay, so dodge him a little bit longer. Infusion sequence initiated. Diffusion sequence is locked. Emergency venting. So what I don't understand here is, do we need to repeat this process or what? She has a grenade. Okay, you move away. How many movement do you have? This is one step away. Use this. Then use this. Oh, two steps. Well, fuck. In that case, no, you, yeah, two steps. In that case, do this. Do you have? Okay, so if, can I send her here? Yes. Can I send you here and here? Let's try this. So first off, let's send you. Ah, no, that takes too long. What about you? Do you have... Oh, okay, you fix her up. You go here. You fix yourself up and go here. Oh wait, she can still move? No, she can't. But she can shoot. Can't she? Ah, no, no AP. Okay, venting virus takes time, got it. So, what options do we have? Over here, let's focus on fixing ourselves up. so now what? Everybody can move again. Uh-oh. So what do we do? Do we need to keep venting the virus? Is what I'm not certain about. Seems to me that's exactly what we have to do. We have to keep at it. Still get the impression that we're doing this wrong. Okay, first off this. Okay, so if we create a shadow zone around them, they can't target us. He has all the movement. You know what? Let's give you a little companion. Yourself. Oh crap. What else can you do? Yeah, let's protect yourself right now. Do we need to... what? I think... let's make you faster. So that you... can get rid of that fox. Still alive. Basically, he can still move, so I want to, you know, do something useful with him. if I put him here, then he would be too close to these fuckers. Right now he's covered from this guy and them, so let's do this and put you on Overwatch. So we do need to keep venting it. Well, fuck. Okay, manual save. Something to blitz. So you guys keep at it. Okay, you have the trauma wagon. Stand by. Heal yourself. Reload. And stand by. Shoot that guy. 39. Yeah, try this. Okay, gonna have to wait. Oh, the virus will automatically reinitiate after venting. Okay, that's now I understand, yeah. And you. What else can you do? Can you put this on anybody else? No. Can you do something else useful? Oh, could have done this like earlier. And make yourself at home. Yeah. Okay, now I understand. Got it. So, Overwatch. Let's get you here. Damn it. Oh dear. Ten. Oh fuck. Too far. Crap. Will it be too far from this? Probably. But now afraid it's probably too late. The virus is too far advanced, probably. Can you put bunny hop on her? No. Emergency override, where to? Heal Blitz. You can! Yes! Let's get away from these guys. You guys do get out. Yes. Okay, so basically what we were, all the stuff with the pumps and shit was just to postpone it. All the manual save, yes. Please step away from there. I go and heal him. What's that? Okay, and I think you could do a little this. Whoop! Oh, sweet drugs. Let's take a position here. Okay, you guys still with us? Yeah, you fight it out. See who has any medical items at all. She has just that one kit. Okay, and that's all. Use it on him. Yes. And you make her more accurate. Save. So now what? We have to wait and fight, I guess, because these doors are still locked. I would like to see, can Blitz still check up? No, he can't. Anything else we can interact with in here? So I think right now I will have the elementals fight amongst themselves. I thought he was still breathing. Lurk. Okay, now we have choices to make. Oh, poor baby. What's that? What is this, the red triangle here? It's somebody's overlay stuck on the screen. I hope we don't get burned. So basically my thinking is, since Apex is on the loose, it might be useful to have another big and chaotic entity on the loose. I'm not gonna do that. Let's see, manual save here. I will want to be able to try out different options, but I am gonna pick just one right now. See what happens. Can we talk to her? If she starts talking crazy, then my goodwill and my curiosity might wane. Although I think she's talking about her body. He's already dead, you know? information. Well, you know. Probably can't trust her, but okay. Duh. Told ya. Oh, it's the humans or the virus thing, isn't it? Don't you worry, humans are pretty good at wiping ourselves out. Take that, Apex. To linger for a moment. Also, check for doodads. Can we still do something with this? This would probably be a good idea. Any further term? You know what? Self-destruct before Apex can get to us, basically. Back home. We'll be back home once the loading screen subsides. Now what? Huh, still active, huh? Let's meet with the team. Let's see what's happening. Like, I'm pretty sure the game is like finito. Sassy. Okay, so I guess this is the point where, depending on what you've done together, yeah. Ooh. Daddy issues, I'm gonna guess. Oh, she wants to stay. He's too high right now, isn't he? Okay, now that we are back home, I am going to end this episode here. And I'm guessing that the game will be over very soon, but I will keep the sort of reunion and cool off and all that in a little epilogue episode. So right now, thank you very much for watching. Thank you for sticking with me. See you in the next one, and bye bye.